Insert the first panel into the starting molding and the transition moldings, then secure the panel in place using screws on the purlins. Then, install the rest of the panels to the end of the wall with the spacers that will serve as guides for the distance between your panel facades. Install the laser on the top facade line of the strip that is already installed vertically. Then, install the panels horizontally following the laser line on the top facade line.